Filipino fishermen in Scarborough Shoal have gotten used to the presence of foreign vessels in disputed waters, but they were recently left in wonder by a new sight. Shara Zambrano has this exclusive report.
After facing tension in Scarborough Shoal over and over for the past few years, fishermen who sail there now approach the journey ahead like it's nothing. They know exactly what to expect: the nearly 24-hour trip, the cramped spaces, and the towering ships of the country now lording it over their traditional fishing grounds. But on the fifth hour of sailing, everyone was roused from their naps by a new sight: an aircraft carrier not 3 miles away, launching and landing its planes to the wonder of the watching fishermen. With so many forces having an interest in the South China Sea, it was everyone's guess who this was. ABS-CBN has yet to confirm the identity of the aircraft carrier as of this time. But when it disappeared off the horizon, everything was back to normal. Albert, the boat captain, tells us why many fishermen have been refusing to let journalists sail with them to Scarborough Shoal. He says they've been threatened by sanctions and punishment by the Philippine Coast Guard.
Kasi po ma'am, ano eh, yung sinasabi po nila ng Coast Guard, yung baka daw po na ano, yung binabawal po nila na magkaroon ng medyo dyan sa Kalburo. Kasi po ma'am, sabi daw nila, magmulta daw pag yung mismong kapitan na nagdala ng medyo tapos na hindi nagpaalam sa Coast Guard, magmulta daw po yung kapitan.
Several other fishermen the news team has spoken to tell the same tales. To make sure the fishermen we're with are safe, ABS-CBN alerted the Philippine Coast Guard about the trip. But when the commandant of the Philippine Coast Guard himself was asked about these strict and specific regulations against the media, he clarified that there was no truth to it at all. Albert felt the weight off his shoulders when he learned the news, because now they only have one Coast Guard to worry about: the China Coast Guard, who is still here blocking the entrance to the shoal, making absolutely sure that Filipino fishing boats only get a taste of Scarborough Shoal from the outside. Filipino fishermen have gotten used to this kind of condition, where they can only leave their boats outside of Scarborough Shoal and never actually inside it. They've also gotten used to less catch and rougher fishing conditions since China reigned supreme here. And now they say outside of Scarborough is better than no Scarborough at all. Shara Zambrano, ABS-CBN News, Scarborough Shoal.